गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट. इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव कंप्लीटेड अप टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 6 फ्रॉम एक्सरसाइज 1.3. टुडे हियर आई टेक सम क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम एक्सरसाइज 1.3. हियर आई टेक क्वेश्चन नंबर 7. क्वेश्चन नंबर 7 इज गिवन, फाइंड द मल्टीप्लिकेटिव इनवर्स ऑफ द फॉलोइंग. ओके, नाउ सम इक्वेशंस आर गिवन हियर. हियर वी हैव टू सॉल्व दिस इक्वेशन फर्स्ट, find out the value of that, and then we have to find out its multiplicative inverse. Here I take the first example. In that, product of two rational numbers are given, -3/4 × 5/2. Okay, here we do the multiplication of this number, -3 × 5, here we get -15. 4 × 2 = 8, answer is -15/8. Okay, now we have to find out its multiplicative inverse. Therefore, its multiplicative inverse is, you know how to find out the multiplicative inverse of the rational number by taking their reciprocal. Therefore, -15/8 is reciprocal is -8/15, and it is its multiplicative inverse. Okay, now see the question E. Here 5/12 addition and subtraction of the rational number is given. 5/12 + -5/18 - 7/24. Okay, first here we solve this. Now for addition and the subtraction of the rational number, we know that we have to make the denominator equal by taking their LCM. 12, 18 and 24, its LCM is what? 72. Okay, here we make the denominator 72. Now 12, 6 are 72, therefore 5, 6 are, here we get 30. In this way, here we write 5/12 as 30/72 as a denominator. Similarly, here we write -5/18 as -20/72. Okay, -7/24, here we write 21/72. In this way, here we make the denominator equal, that is 72. In next step, we write the common denominator 72. In numerator, 70 plus minus, that is -20 - 21 is remaining. Okay, now solve this. 30 - 20, we get the 10. 10 - 21, here we get -11/72. This is the answer for this question. Okay, but here we have to find out the multiplicative inverse. Therefore, here we take the reciprocal of this number. Therefore, multiplicative inverse of this -11/72 is -72/11. And this is the answer. Okay, now see the next question. Next question is given word problem, by what rational number -3/4 be multiplied to get -21/64. Here we have to find out one rational number by which we have to multiply. Therefore, here we consider the variable. Let the rational number be x, by which we multiply the given rational number. Okay, therefore, according to this condition, -3/4, one number is given -3/4, which is multiplied with the x, that rational number, then we get, that is equal to -21/64. Here, according to condition, we put the equation. Okay, now we solve the equation. Here, x as it is, -21/64 on the right hand side as it is. Here we transfer -3/4, which is multiplication with the x. When we transfer to the other side, it will come in division. Okay, therefore -3/4 in multiplication, here we write 4/-3, it's reciprocal. Okay, therefore x is equal to, here we solve the equation. Okay, then 3 ones are and 3 sevens are. Okay, here 4 ones are and 4 sixteens are. What is remaining in the numerator? That is -7 × 1, that is -7, and 16 × -1, that is -16. -7/16 means what? -7/16, therefore value of x is equal to what? 7/16. This is the required number by which we multiply -7/-3/4, we get the -21/64. Okay, now see the next question, question number 9. Again, word problem is given here. In question number 9, the product of two numbers is 10/3. Product is given 10/3. If one number is -4/15, okay, then find the other number. Clear? Therefore, here we consider the number, let the rational number be x. Okay, product of which two number minus 4 upon 15 into x is equal to what? Product given 10 upon 3. According to condition, here we put the equation. Okay, then we solve the equation x as it is on the left hand side is equal to 10 upon 3 on the right hand side. We transfer minus 4 upon 15, which is multiplication with the x. When we transfer, it become 15 upon minus 4. We solve this equation or simplify, that is 3 1s are 3 5s are here we get. Okay, 2 2s are and 2 5s are. What is remaining in the numerator? 5 5s are 25. Okay, here we get 25 upon in numerator, sorry, denominator 1 into minus 2, that is minus 2. We can write x is equal to, we can write this negative sign in numerator. Okay, therefore minus 25 upon 2. This is the required number by which we multiply minus 4 upon 15, then we get the product 10 upon 3. Okay, I hope student you understand this question. Okay, then see the question number 11. In question number 11, simplify the following using distributive property. When equation is given, you have to solve using distributive property. Okay, now what is the question given? In first bracket, there is the product of 3 upon 8 into minus 1 upon 4. Plus sign is there. After that, multiplication of 3 upon 8 into 3 upon 4 in second bracket. Okay. According to distributive property, first we find out the common term in that. Okay. What is common term here? There is 3 upon 8 in this bracket and there is 3 upon 8. Here we take out the common 3 upon 8 multiplication in another bracket remaining terms. What is the remaining terms of the bracket? It is minus 1 upon 4. Okay. And what is the another term in this bracket? 3 upon 4. 3 upon 4 here we have to write. With which sign? Plus sign. Okay. Is equal to 3 upon 8 as it is into, first here we solve the equation or addition, okay, of the rational number. Already added, while doing the addition, we have to make the denominator equal. But denominator already equal. Clear? We take the common denominator 4 as it is. Minus 1 plus 3. That is 2. Okay. Then here simplify 2 1s are 2 2s are here we get. Then 3 into 1 that is 3 and 8 2s are 16 here we get. In this way you have to solve the second question or the B question from the question number 11. Okay. I hope you understand this question also. Now note down your homework from question number 7. B, C and D. This is the homework. And question number 10, word problem like question number 8, it is okay, that you have to complete. And question number 11, B1, okay, that you, this is the homework for you. This is all for today, student. Thank you very much. Thank you.